Hey guys, today we're going to do something a little different for our video. We're going to feature romantic staycations. That's perfect for Valentine's Day or any other day that you wish. Today we are at the beautiful Henry Hotel. They've commandeered these houses in Pasay City that were built in the 50s, and they built a little boutique hotel that's perfect for you and your partner and your family as well. So in a bit, we're going to take a peek at the rooms and have breakfast in bed. Ooh. So here we are at the Henry once again for our romantic staycation. We ordered breakfast, of course, because breakfast is always important. Most important meal of the day. And the Henry has partnered with Apartment 1B for all their food and beverage needs. So we have some breakfast classics. Right here we have some corned beef with eggs, some toast, some fruit, and some coffee. You know, to me it looks pretty inviting with all this sunlight filtering through the room and all that. So let's tuck into this. It's more of like a corned beef hash, which I like. Yep, that'll do it. Okay, so we have this classic Mediterranean dish. This is called shakshuka. And it's basically a spiced tomato sauce with eggs baked into it, and it's quite substantial and healthy, and it's also vegetarian, so I'm gonna try some with some bread. This will really fill you up, but without the guilt, because you know you're eating a tomato stew. Quite good. So here we are at the world famous Nobu Hotel. This is the only Nobu Hotel in Southeast Asia, and it is certainly a deluxe 5-star hotel. Enjoy your time here with your significant other. So I ordered some room service. Would you care to join me? Let's open the door. Thank you very much. Wow. So here we are in the Nobu Hotel, and we're gonna tuck into this plate of sashimi called Ocean's 12. And I asked, why is Ocean's 12? 12 pieces. Makes sense, of course. Here we go. Of course, if you go to a hotel owned by a Japanese chef, you're almost assured that their sashimi is the real deal. It is quite fresh, you can tell. If you've had these kinds, I'm sure you've tried salmon in other restaurants. It's really a big deal when they know how to cut the fish properly, because it just melts in your mouth. A black cod that's been marinated in miso and broiled. And it's buttery. It's also a little sweet, a little savory. I have with me a Nobu Wagyu burger with their own ketchup. Of course, because we're in Nobu. It really is a pretty looking burger. It's good beef, seasoned very well. I'm coming back for this.
So if all that food weren't enough, they give me this. It's a selection of desserts from their pastry chef. I'm gonna try this one. And this is called the yuzu dome. So inside this is like a mousse of yuzu, which is like a Japanese citrus. Doesn't get more Japanese than this. It's nice and refreshing. Perfect to end a lavish meal or a sexy bento like we just ate. And I'm loving that there's a bit of gold leaf on the top just to show you that we are in a nice, beautiful luxury hotel. Hey, does it look like we're in Venice? Because we are in Venice. We're in the Venice Suites of Victoria Court Suites here in Pasig City, and we're here to try their room service. We're here in the Venice Suite of Victoria Court Suites in Pasig. And we have some of their items from their menu. In front of me right now is a couple's menu. And this is available in all the romantic suites that we have, like we are in now, the Venice Romantic Suite. So I'm gonna start with this plate over here of beef bulgogi, eggs for energy. Here we go. It's a pretty good serving. It has a lot of flavors going on for it. And I can see how couples would enjoy this. Okay, so if you've ever wondered what they serve inside Victoria Court, well, guess what? All the food that they have on their a la carte menu can be ordered from Honest Bee and Food Panda. And I'm gonna start trying their stuff too with this pancit canton, because pancit is long life. They don't scrimp on the toppings here. Okay, that's pretty good. Seriously, I mean that. Since time immemorial, there have always been jokes about motels and their crispy pata. And so, we present to you the world-famous Victoria Court crispy pata. The rumors were true. Crispy pata is actually pretty good. So if you find yourself craving for some crispy pata, I would consider Victoria Court crispy pata.
Why, hello there. So this is the end of our episode. Today we've shown you a few places where you can have some romantic staycations that you can take with your significant other or with your family, a whole range of places. So, on behalf of the team who made this video, we'd like to wish all of you out there a very happy Valentine's Day.